What are you doing?
Hey, neighbors. Just ate my new barbecue pit splendiferous. I could roast a whole herd of cows on this sucker.
What's that slop?
My hugely grandiferous barbecue sauce. It's got garlic, horseradish, sauerkraut, and just a dash of rubber cement to make it stick to your ribs. I'll tell you, this new pit's so great, I expect I'll use it every day.